the Diecast Daredevil Show. I'm your host, Dana Flames. Today's contest, crash and smash your way to the finish line. Let's go down to the pits with Crazy Cliff to meet the contestants.
All right, up first, number 13, new to the lineup, Cruise Bruiser. Check out that purdy 69 Dodge Charger. Everybody's favorite, the Jackhammer. The Mustang Boss 302. The open roof Piledriver. That guy is crazier than the craziest. Number 27, Rivited. Number 68, the Boulevard Bruiser. And lastly, and certainly not the least, the Dixie Challenger. Back to you, Dana.
Today's episode of Four Barrels in a Trailer. Oh, wow. Check out that spider. All right, here we go. Race one of round one. The Piledriver rides in lane one and the Dixie Challenger's in lane two. Drivers take off to the sound of the bullhorn. Oh, wow. Both cars made it to the wall, but it looks like the Challenger made it first. Look at that air! Wow, that was a slam landing. Good thing those cars have roll cages. And the first race goes to the Dixie Challenger. Race two, Rivited rides lane one, and the Boss is in lane two. This ought to be a good one. Wow, Rivited took off like a jetliner. Looks like the Boss got slowed down on the hill, and Rivited sailed straight through for the win. Good racing. And there you have it. Rivited moves on to round two to meet the Dixie Challenger. All right, here we go, race three. Jackhammer rides lane one, and the Boulevard Bruiser rides lane two. Wow, looks like the Jackhammer got some serious air. Let's have a look at the ground level. I don't know what happened there, but it looks like the Boulevard Bruiser slides in for the win and moves on to round two. There you have it. The Fire Chief number 68 Boulevard Bruiser heads to the semifinals. Race four, the final race for round one. Lane one carries the Dodge and lane two the Cruise Bruiser. The Cruise Bruiser makes its debut right here on the Diecast Daredevil Show. Awesome! Oh wow, it looks like the Charger caught on fire. Fantastic flips over the buses and both cars fly off the track. Oh wow, looks like the Charger tried to high five everybody. That's awesome! And number 13 Cruise Bruiser takes the win. Great racing!
Coming up later, folks, a grudge match between Holiday Racers Gravedigger and the Dodge Ram Working Man. You don't want to miss it.
All right, here we go. It's round two, the semifinals. Race one of the semifinals. The Dixie Challenger rides lane one, and the chromed out Rivited rides lane two. Wow, that was fast. Whoa, that had to hurt. The Rivited moves on to the finals, and the Dixie Challenger goes back on the trailer. All right, guys. Race 2 of the semifinals. The Boulevard Bruiser rides lane 1 and the Cruise Bruiser rides lane 2. Wow, that was some crazy flips by the Cruise Bruiser. And it looks like the Fire Chief shut down at mid-flight over the buses. That was awesome. Oh wow, did you guys see that? It looks like the Cruise Bruiser hit the top of the Boulevard Bruiser on that jump. Well guys, it looks like the Cruise Bruiser will meet the Rivited in the final.
Hello again friends, the Grave Digger grabbed the win and got the title King Snow Tread a couple of weeks ago on Faster the Dragster on our holiday race. But the Dodge Ram working man called him out in the parking lot for launching too soon at the light tree. So today to settle the score, we've got a one-run grudge match. Alright, here we go, the trucks are on the line, stay tuned. Wow! Folks, don't let your eyes deceive you. Let them tell the truth. The Grave Digger remains King Snowtread. That was a fantastic grudge match. Check out the original 8-truck Holiday Monster Jam after this show to see all the other Snow Tread trucks battle it out. And now let's get back to the final round of today's event, Game of Flight.
All right, guys, here we go. The final race to determine today's contest winner. Rivited rides lane 1, and the Cruise Bruiser rides lane 2. Now the track is set up with gasoline barrels, and on the end, somebody's trailer gets smashed. The car that gets the furthest wins the contest. Buckle up, guys. Here we go. Whoa, that was cool. Looks like the Cruise Bruiser got slowed down by the fire blast as the Rivited pushes through for the crash-ending win. That was fantastic. Hope those parking lot cars didn't get too scratched. There you have it, guys. Rivited takes its place on the hill and is today's Demolition Champion. Tune in next time to see which monster truck can battle slam its way for a win in our first ever Monster Jam wrestling show.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Subscribe so you never miss a show. And don't hog the ball, fellas. Share us with all your pals.